All right, the good old diagonal stretch. This one's my nemesis. Hip flexors are the tightest part of my body, so I'm not great at this. When I learned this from Ido Portal, he did it really differently. You did this rotation in your body when you do it, but my teacher, Roy Gold, was very specific. He wanted me to do it this way, so this is why I'm doing it this way.